Peru is one of the countries most vulnerable to climate change in the world. The three rivers that provide water to the capital Lima originate in the Andes at an altitude of more than 4,500 meters. These rivers suffer from serious problems of overexploitation and pollution. Aquafondo's mission is to improve the water quality and availability of water for Lima. At the moment, Aquafondo is implementing a project to set up the Water Management Council of Lima. Peruvian water law promotes integrated and participatory water management and defines that each catchment should set up its own watershed council, which will function as a multi-stakeholder platform, an important step to making water management participatory and integrated. The council will involve a variety of water stakeholders, such as regional governments, rural communities, municipalities, agricultural users, domestic users, industries, and mines, who together will formulate a watershed management plan in a participatory way. And this plan is legislated. Setting up the Water Council of Lima is a big challenge, considering the social, geographical, and environmental complexity of the watershed. However, Aquafondo is convinced that only through multi-stakeholder platforms it is possible to manage water in an efficient and fair way.